Hey, what's going on, people? This is Big Mike at Extreme Guns. Just thought I'd bring to you some of my new stuff that I've been vaping with. I've been trying to quit smoking, still trying to quit smoking, but I've been getting more into these electronic cigarette things. Now, what we got here is my first one. Well, actually, my first one was this little disposable e-cigarette. You know, it did all right, but it wasn't nothing spectacular, whatever. And then I moved up in the world and got one of these. These are pretty good. Let me see if I can show you the vapor that comes out of this. Hold on. Pretty decent. Well, I'm gonna get an Aspire Nautilus for this one. This one was just an aftermarket one tank, and I'm gonna get an Aspire Nautilus Mini, put it on here, and we should be good to go because I have adjustable airflow. And then I got my first mechanical mod. Mephisto, that's what it's called. You can see it right there, Mephisto. Mephisto mechanical mod. Bottom firing. Now this one, you gotta, let's see if I can do a good hit for you. Ridiculous amount, insane amount of vapor. And then what it basically looks like on the inside, you got those right there, the post. This is called the dripping method. And basically you got your coils, your cotton, organic cotton, and you pour some of the juice onto the cotton, which gets sucked up, and you put this back. Let me show you a little thing that I like to do. See, that's where the smoke, and you inhale the smoke. See, as soon as you hit the bottom with this finger, it creates the vapor. Let's see if I can do another draw for you. That's why it's like one of the Mac Daddies of all mechanical mods. And then I got my juices here. This one right here, I've been using. This is my all day vape by FUBAR. Bear's Honey. And I got two bottles there. I got another one right here. I'm going from my favorite to my least favorite. This one's vanilla. I vape in high milligrams of nicotine. That's how I deal with the withdrawals from regular cigarette. Not everybody's gonna get that, but basically, it's subjective to what you feel. You know, if you can handle being without cigarettes and going to vaping, you know, it's basically how you feel. This one right here is called Goose Farts. It was sent to me from my sister-in-law, Cora. And I thought this was pretty cool. This tastes really good. Tastes really good. The other one here is Tobacco from Deuce Cig. That's a pretty good one. And she sent me another one here. It's called Voodoo Cola, which is really good. Really good. She sent me another one. It's called Strawberry Shortcake, which is good. And this one was strawberry. Well, for some reason, I gotta let it steep a little bit more. This is gonna be just a short vid, nothing long. But I'm just showing you what I got. The next one I'm gonna get is an Aspire Nautilus mini tank. Like this one, but it's gonna be a Nautilus Aspire. And that one is gonna hopefully thread into this battery twister really good. So I won't have to buy another one. So that's all I wanted to bring you an update. And here's my new man cave. I still have to go through all this crap. Don't forget the right to bear and keep and bear arms. I still got that. I gotta hang that up somewhere special. I'm getting things situated little by little. I'm getting things situated little by little, and there's my gun down there. Nice neighborhood. Okay, well, as soon as I get some more juices and my other Aspire, I'll let you see. I would videotape me right now, but I look like crap. I mean, I haven't shaved in about 2 weeks. I need to shave and look better. That's why I'm behind the scenes right now. And with that must be an ugly motherfucker. No, I'm just taking it easy, doing what I gotta do. Still trying to quit smoking, as you can see. I still have my cigarettes here. But I'm trying to quit. So, there you go. Okay, people. I'll talk to you back on the flip side of the internet.